named K/KJU/, is the 17th letter of the modern English alphabet and the ISO basic Latin alphabet. In nearly all languages using the Latin script, it is a consonant, not a vowel. History. Egyptian hieroglyph WJ. Phoenician Kof. Etruscan Q. Greek Kappa. The Semitic sound value of Kop was /Q/, voiceless uvular stop, and the form of the letter could have been based on the eye of a needle, a knot, or even a monkey with its tail hanging down. /Q/ is a sound common to Semitic languages, but not found in many European languages. Some have even suggested that the form of the letter Q is even more ancient, it could have originated from Egyptian hieroglyphics. In Greek, kappa probably came to represent several labialized velar stops, among them /K/N/K/. As a result of later sound shifts, these sounds in Greek changed to /P/N/P/, respectively. Therefore, kappa was transformed into two letters, kappa, which stood for the number 90, and phi, which stood for the aspirated sound /P/, that came to be pronounced /F/ in modern Greek. The Etruscans used Q in conjunction with V to represent /K/, and this usage was copied by the Romans with the rest of their alphabet. In the earliest Latin inscriptions, the letters C, K, and Q were all used to represent the two sounds /K/N/, which were not differentiated in writing. Of these, Q was used before a rounded vowel, e.g. EQO, ego, K before /A/, e.g. KLNDIS, KLNDIS, and C elsewhere. Later, the use of C, and its variant G, replaced most usages of K and Q. Q survived only to represent /K/ when immediately followed by a/W/ sound. Typography. The five most common typographic presentations of the capital letter Q. A long-tailed Q is drawn by French typographer Geoffroy Torry in his 1529 book Champ Fleury. The printed long-tailed Q was inspired by ancient Roman square capitals. This long-tailed Q, used here in the Latin word popvulsque, was carved into Trajan's column CAD 113. A short trilingual text showing the proper use of the long and short-tailed Q. The short-tailed Q is only used when the word is shorter than the tail. The long-tailed Q is even used in all capitals text. 77. Uppercase Q. Depending on the typeface used to typeset the letter Q, the letter's tail may either bisect its bowl as in Helvetica, meet the bowl as in Universe, or lie completely outside the bowl as in PT Sans. In writing block letters, bisecting tails are fastest to write, as they require less precision. All three styles are considered equally valid, with most serif typefaces having a Q with a tail that meets the circle, while sans serif typefaces are more equally split between those with bisecting tails and those without. Typefaces with a disconnected Q tail, while uncommon, have existed since at least 1529. A common method among typographers to create the shape of the Q is by simply adding a tail to the letter O. Old-style serif fonts, such as Garamond, contain two capital Qs, one with a short tail to be used in short words, and another with a long tail to be used in long words. Some early metal type fonts included up to three different Qs, a short-tailed Q, a long-tailed Q, and a long-tailed Qu ligature. This print tradition was alive and well until the 19th century, when long-tailed Qs fell out of favor. Even recreations of classic typefaces such as Caslon began being distributed with only short Q tails. Not a fan of long-tailed Qs, American typographer D.B. Updike celebrated their demise in his 1922 book Printing Types, claiming that Renaissance printers made their Q tails longer and longer simply to outdo each other. Latin language words, which are much more likely than English words to contain Q as their first letter, have also been cited as the reason for their existence. The long-tailed Q had fallen completely out of use with the advent of early digital typography, as many early digital fonts could not choose different glyphs based on the word that the glyph was in, but it has seen something of a comeback with the advent of OpenType fonts and LaTeX, both of which can automatically typeset the long-tailed Q when it is called for and the short-tailed Q when not. Owing to the allowable variation in the Q, the letter is a very distinctive feature of a typeface. Like the ampersand, the Q is cited as a letter that gives typographers a chance to express themselves. IdentiFont, an automated typeface identification service that identifies typefaces by questions about their appearance, asks about the Q tail second if the sans serif option is chosen. Out of IdentiFont's database, Q tails are divided thus. Q tail type. Serif. Sans serif. Bisecting. 1461. 2719. Meets bold. 3,363. 4,521. Outside bowl. 271. 397. 2. Shape. 304. 428. Inside bowl. 129. 220. Total. 5,528. 8,285. MW parser output. Tmulti. Thumbinner. MW parser output. Tmulti. Tro. MW parser output. Tmulti. Single. MW parser output. Tmulti. Theater. MW parser output. Tmulti. Thumb caption. MW parser output. Tmulti. Text align left. MW parser output. Tmulti. Text align right. MW parser output. Tmulti. Text align center at media all end. Max width 720px. MW parser output. Tmulti. Tro. MW parser output. Tmulti. Single. MW parser output. Tmulti. Thumb caption. Some typographers prefer one Q design over another. Adrian Frutiger, famous for the airport typeface that bears his name, remarked that most of his typefaces feature a Q tail that meets the bowl and then extends horizontally. Frutiger considered such QS to make for more harmonious and gentle typefaces. Some typographers, such as Sophie Eleanor Brown, have listed Q as being among their favorite letters. Lowercase q. A comparison of the glyphs of Q and G. The lowercase q is usually seen as a lowercase o with a descender, i.e., downward vertical tail, extending from the right side of the bowl, with or without a swash, i.e., flourish, even a reversed lowercase p. The QS descender is usually typed without a swash due to the major style difference typically seen between the descenders of the G, a loop, and Q, vertical. When handwritten, or as part of a handwriting font, the descender of the Q sometimes finishes with a rightward swash to distinguish it from the letter G, or, particularly in mathematics, the digit 9. Use in writing systems. Phonetic and phonemic transcription. The International Phonetic Alphabet uses Q for the voiceless uvular stop. English Standard Orthography. In English, the digraph, CHU, most often denotes the cluster slash KW slash, however, in borrowings from French, it represents slash K slash, as in plaque. See the list of English words containing Q not followed by U. Q is the 25th letter in relative frequency in the English language, with a frequency of just 0.1% in words. Only Z is used less often. Q is the 24th letter in relative frequency as the first letter of an English word. Other orthographies. In most European languages written in the Latin script, such as in Romance and Germanic languages, Q appears almost exclusively in the digraph, CHU. In French, Occitan, Catalan, and Portuguese, CHU represents slash K slash or slash KW slash. In Spanish, it represents slash K slash. CHU replaces C for slash K slash before front vowels, I and E, since in those languages, C represents a fricative or affricate before front vowels. In Italian, CHU represents, where is the semi-vowel allophone of slash u slash. It is not considered to be part of the Cornish, standard written form, Estonian, Icelandic, Irish, Latvian, Lithuanian, Polish, Serbo-Croatian, Scottish Gaelic, Slovenian, Turkish, or Welsh alphabets. Q has a wide variety of other pronunciations in some European languages and in non-European languages that have adopted the Latin alphabet. Phonetic values of Q. IPA. Name. Occurrence. Voiceless uvular stop. IPA, romanization of Arabic, Aymara, Berber, also pronounced as OR, Chechen Latin alphabet, Crimean Tatar, Greenlandic, Hopi, Klingon, Kurdish, Latin Kurmanji, Yekgurtu, Kazakh Latin, Luisino language, Lushut seed, Quechua, Uyghur, Uzbek, Zazaki alphabet of the Zaza language and in the interlinguistic standard alphabet by Lepsius, phonemic slash Q slash sometimes as, Somali, Ket Latin, normally with affrication. Geminated voiceless uvular stop. Wolof. Affricated voiceless uvular stop. Ket Latin, allophone of. Aspirated voiceless uvular stop. Kayak, Nixalk. Voiced uvular stop. Somali, allophone of. Ket Latin, allophone of after. Voiceless velar stop. Several European languages, often only in digraph, chu, which often is pronounced, in some case the whole digraph is pronounced, Arabic loanwords in Malay. Labialized voiceless velar stop. Mohegan Pequot. Neo, Gloza. Voiced velar stop. Azerbaijani alphabet. Voiceless palatal stop. Albanian. Glottal stop. Maltese, Menominee, Vora. Prenasalized voiced velar stop. Fijian. Aspirated voiceless alveolopalatal sibilant affricate. Chinese Hanyu Pinyin. Voiceless velar fricative. Transliteration of classical Mongolian, Mekamuk. Voiced velar fricative. Raguilio alphabet for the Mapuche language. Voiceless dental non-sibilant fricative. Loglan. Tenuous alveolar click. Hadza, Kosa, and Zulu. Ejective click. Sisotho. Velar ejective. Kiowa. Uvular ejective. ISO 9 transliteration of the Cyrillic Abkhaz alphabet for the Abkhaz language. Voiced labiovelar approximant. In southern Vietnamese dialects, the digraph Chu is pronounced as W. Other uses. The capital letter Q is used as the currency sign for the Guatemalan Quetzal. The Roman numeral Q is sometimes used to represent the number 500,000. Related characters. Descendants and related characters in the Latin alphabet. Q with diacritics. Q. Small capital Q. Used in Japanese linguistics. Ga. Ancestors and siblings in other alphabets. And NBSP. Semitic letter Kof, from which the following symbols originally derive. Greek letter Kappa. And NBSP, Old Italic Q, which is the ancestor of modern Latin Q. And NBSP, Cyrillic letter QA. Derived signs, symbols, and abbreviations. And NBSP, Rotated capital Q, a signature mark. And NBSP, various forms of Q were used for medieval scribal abbreviations. Computing codes. Character. Unicode name. Latin capital letter Q. And NBSP, and NBSP, Latin small letter Q. Encodings. Decimal. Hex. Decimal. Hex. Unicode. 81. U plus 0051. 113. U plus 0071. UTF 8. 81. 51. 113. 71. Numeric character reference. End amp, number 81. End amp, number X51. End amp, number 113. End amp, number X71. Ebsedic family. 216. D8. 152. 98. ASCII 1. 81. 51. 113. 71. 1 also for encodings based on ASCII, including the DOS, Windows, ISO 8859 and Macintosh families of encodings. Other representations. NATO phonetic. Morse code. Quebec. Signal flag. Flag semaphore. American manual alphabet, ASL fingerspelling. Braille dots 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See also. List of English words containing Q not followed by U. Mind your PS and QS.